Dad, what's happening? What have you done?
Please, stop all of this. Take this key. I'm so sorry.
Great life. Soon, it'll all be official.
Yeah, I guess.
Don't worry. Tonight, let's just leave all the bad stuff behind.
Huh?
Come on. It's time to celebrate. I've made reservations at our favorite restaurant.
I'll meet you at the car in a minute. I just need to finish my veil. My family wasn't the happiest in the world. We weren't allowed to talk about my grandparents. All I know is they were somehow tied to our big framed mirror. When I was 13, I lost my sister Lily in a terrible accident. I miss her every day. Lily's death broke my father's heart. He packed his things and left us. My mother dove into her work to keep us afloat. That was when I started feeling all alone. I had trouble connecting with people. My only friends were Lily's blue and red Harlequin dolls. Always sad. I started thinking I could only be happy if I were the complete opposite of myself. I wanted to be perfect, like the superstars I saw in magazines. Things changed when I met Ryan. He distracted me from my sad thoughts. With his support, I bloomed into a stronger and happier person. I was over the moon when he asked me to marry him. Deep down, I was still trying to mask my fear. I was afraid that our new family would shatter like everything else in my life. I felt like something horrible was standing right behind me. It looks like me, but it's not.
Hello, darling. Mind if we switch places?
We'd never see you in the mirror world.
But here you are. Zayla found a way out.
Look at her. She's what you've always wanted to be. Now she'll replace you in the real world.
If you want to fight back and find a way out, follow us. The choice is yours.
Queen, she knows everything. The fountain will lead you to her.
But be careful. Your own memories and dreams could be your downfall.
Thank you.
Hello, Alex. I was hoping it would never come to this. It's difficult to escape this place, but I think I can help you. It's a reflection made from your dreams, memories, and deepest fears. You need to collect the memory shards and place them in the mirror behind me.
Funny. You were right. I needed to relax a bit. Being here with you is perfect.
Oh, excuse me for a moment.
It won't be that easy, Alex. The frame's incomplete. You need to find and fight your fears, one by one. Zila's using them against you. She knows you're afraid of losing Ryan. Find all the memory shards to activate the mirror. It's the only way to undo Zila's work. This key will help you get closer to your goal.
You didn't escape yet? You're in big trouble now.
What about Ryan? You think Zayla fooled him? I can hear the wedding music starting!
We found your bridal box. Maybe it'll help.
Alex, you have to hurry.
You're doing surprisingly well, but there's something important you may have forgotten.
Zayla has almost erased your memories of Ryan. Soon, they'll all be gone.
Do you remember this moment? The proposal? Soon you won't.
If you want to keep it, you must restore the memory to what it was. Find everything you need to restore it, and then come back.
Time's running out!
Thank you. Thank you.
I need to restore this memory. First, I remember the lighting was romantic. Ryan tried to mask his intentions by asking me to the restaurant on carnival night. He managed to decorate the place and set up the right mood. He did all this just for me. Ryan poured me my favorite wine. He was so nervous, he almost spilled it on my dress. We were laughing the whole time. But the laugh stopped when he asked me, "Alex, will you marry me?" You all right, sweetheart? Oh, it's such a pity. Craziness really seems to run in your family. Let me know when you start to hear voices.
Decoration, by the way. But those rocks can be tricky. Here, this might help you.
Ah!
Don't you just love my hair?
Yeah, it looks great.
So, how's your new house? I worked really hard decorating it. Oh, but you must be tired. Get some rest. Good night.
Lighthouse.
Thank you. Thank you.
I'll show Zayla who's boss. Hey, I found this today. I think it belonged to your grandparents.
Thank you.
My grandparents were great scientists. They won many grants and prizes during their careers. My grandpa's greatest loves were his work and his wife. He spent his days reading books and talking to my grandma. They couldn't imagine their lives without each other. The weather was bad that day. Lightning tore through the sky. Grandma was driving. The rain showed no sign of stopping. Suddenly, she lost control. The car was totaled, and Grandma was badly hurt. Grandma was in a coma. Medicine had no effect on her condition. Grandpa tried everything. Eventually, he came up with the idea of a mirror that could see into the human mind. He was willing to do anything to get his wife back.
Great! You finally figured it out! I always believed in you, Alex. You're getting closer with every step. Now get to the Queen as soon as possible. Fixing the fountain is the fastest way to speak with her. You're almost there, Alex. But there's one more fear ahead, and it's the worst one. Don't worry, though. My friend will help you.
It's time for me and my fiancé to head to the chapel. I can practically hear the wedding march from here. Ugh, disgusting. This thing will hardly help you.
Is right about you. I like you, so I'll show you my secret place. It's out there. Oh, but the doors are blocked. The control panel is in that tiny tower. I can't reach very high. Can you?
Thank you. Awful person would do something like this. We have to fix it, or I won't be able to show you my trick. Will you help me? That trick wasn't a great idea, huh? I never blamed you, sis. We were just kids, and it was just an accident. But right now, you should hurry. Grandma won't wait forever. The last portal will lead straight to her. Here, you'll need this to fix that old fountain.
Thank you.
You've done well, my dear. My fears won't let me go. At this point, I've done everything I can do. It's up to you now. Go, take your life back.
Wake up, honey. You were having a bad dream.
Oh, I guess I fell asleep. Sorry, I'm okay now.
All right. Well, we'd better hurry up, my bride-to-be, or we'll be late for dinner.